day ones that I stay fucking with. Most of these niggas corrupted just like the government. Went through some pain, I told myself I had enough of it.